Samson. We used to sing a lot of old songs here, Grace.
Thank you.
wake you up this morning. Jesus did. Amen. That alarm didn't wake you up this morning, and that breakfast that was cooking in there didn't wake you up this morning, but Jesus woke me up. Amen. So I want to give you one scripture before I sit down, because I ain't going to take you, I ain't going to hold you long. When people say that, they're going to hold you long. I ain't going to hold you long. Everybody, can you turn to Psalms 30, verse 3 and 5? Psalms 30 and 3 reads, O Lord, you have brought me up from my soul, Sheol, from Sheol. You have kept me alive that I would not go down to the pit. Sing praise to the Lord and his godly ones, and give thanks to his holy name, for he is anger. His anger is but for a moment. His favor is for a lifetime.
Amen.
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 God bless.